microphone's open. Swing is on. Chat maybe. Okay. Right, here's the intro. Hey there to you guys, my name is Nico, and welcome back to Craftopia. It's nighttime once again. Let's sleep and see in the morning. Okay, what are we doing? We go to desert today. Again. Last time we just do a little surround, like just skimming around there. We'll see, we'll look for more bigger area. In the bigger walk, right? Run? Whatever. Anyway, can't speak much today. My brain doesn't work very well. Oh, speaking of the not working very well, there's some kind of bug that I just noticed today, like last night. The pets here I have right at the pier, seems like they also available in the machines when I put it there. So it's like when you put the pet in your inventories and also you have the pet in your machine stuff, you can pull them out also, but you only have one of these when you use them. It's nothing serious, but if you get rid the duplicate one, the one that you already available will not work. So right now I'm just gonna pretend that it's normal and leave them there as it should, and it will work just fine. Also, in the meantime, the last time I finished off stream, I upgrade the blacksmith and the furnace, the skilled one. Seems to make it a little faster and unlocks a few of the recipes. Yeah. Also, I think I still have these inside my inventory. I forgot to put it outside. Where do I put this thing? Let's say I don't really use it this much, so I'm just gonna not put it on the floor for now. Let's put it in the chest first. Right here. Yeah. Because I'm focusing on adventuring more than just, you know, crafting and stay still at place. Alright. They should be done. And now we go to the deserts area. Oh, also, I think I got some skill points, but I'm not sure what to spend on yet. On this magic build here, I might go with the ice. Shoot the ice cold laser, then gradually apply the shield and frost if it would have. I'm not sure if I'm still using the water bucket to work. But let's leave it for now. Right. Fast travel. We can continue from the last time there, or we can go in here and start looking around more in a bigger area, like left and right, whatever. Let's do that. Thank you. Oh, I need a lot of diamondsite. Which I got a lot in my place. Let's start from here. We go from there, along the road, dirt road, to there. To the outside. I'm not sure if these NPCs are supposed to have like quests. They don't seem to show any quests at all. Weirdly. Anyway, moving on. A camel. Camel, not caramel, okay? It's extend all the way here to over there. This can lead to the ice area also, and this is like in between ice. Awesome and deserts area. I wish I got a boat. I have to craft it. Or maybe I can look in the chest somewhere. It might have provided like a normal boat. Or at least a raft. Still around. This teleport thing right there we can touch and activate it. I said this is also a nice place to down a house. Alright. I wish I can dive into the water. There's a skill diving, but that is only when you are swimming and you will have a chance to get loot when you're swimming. If we can name the pet, there's never be an option that you can name it. A Nerville. There's too many ores laying around. Is someone chasing me? By teleporting? I can't freaking say. Oh, so that's why. I believe I have not touched that sword yet. Ooh. Wait, the quicksand? Oh my god, game, calm down. It's freaking out because I'm running between the border. One border to another border, like left and right. I did remember that I'm trying to catch the big one. Look at these heroes, lad. Okay. Skeleton. Oi. Who's in there? Last time I caught an elephant and also a turtle, but I have tried it in my another world to see how the stats looks like. They doesn't seem to provide much of the stat in. They don't really do much in the battles. Do good, too much. So I release them. I mean, running around is cool and stuff like that, but I think I will need like a little more faster pace. Pets that he can ride. Those birds also. I think the big one is also a fast one. But I don't know. We'll see. Run to another side. Don't mind me. Just someone riding a dragon. Oh, never mind. Leave it there. literally ran back to where we start. So we can start this one this way. There's another game that updated lately. Its name is Secret of Grindia. That game, I have not finished yet. I will have to go back to play that one also. It has an update to the final chapters. So, whoa, okay. It's gonna take some time to finish it. I'm not sure with the logic of the health and mana thing there. My mana is way longer and stuff, but like more, but it seems like a bit more is less. We clear these later. Let's go back. It seems to be another sessions topic. You know what? When you jump off like that, why don't we just like fly off faster? Also, some of the small ledge like this, I think the big pet or animal should be able to like just jump over it. Ooh, money, money, man. Money. Like a boss area, but it doesn't seem to be a boss in the middle at all. Yeah, just work in progress area. Not as it's not decided yet which boss is gonna be placed there, so we'll have to go back here later. The tree just spawned right in front of me. This is way bigger than I thought. Yeah, run along the coast. As long as the game allows. Ooh. That's a very big, hot area. Cool. Alright, calm down. It's dead. Magma staff. Let's go. There's a bus stuck here. Someone traveled. It's not going well to them. Also, a lot of cars. So perhaps this could be like a good road before, and now it turns into this desert. Or maybe something just flung them off from the road. It's kind of cool. Reminds of the post-apocalypse. And of course. I do remember someone who's in the older versions. They have like a really strong buff and attacks. They just only attacking the Ornode things, one strong hit. The Ornode just gone depleted. just one swing. Ooh, more gold. Subarashi. There's a teleport thing right there. Side. This is gonna be a really lovely place to gather a lot of the machinery items. Alright, calm down. I like this. Like, some places should be able to enter like this. There's some interior and stuff like that. Or like salvage also. Would be cool. Oh, where's my drawing? Okay. You seem to be having fun here. You ever take a car? A lot of cars before? That's a cold area. That's a strange looking fruits. Okay, I think that's the end of the line here. We can... This way, maybe? not sure what is ag growing. Maybe up there in Anaclift. Goblin Slayer. On top of the quests, I have done the most of them already. Now we have machine guns to deal with and the crude oil to collect. Okay, keep going. I'm not sure if we can go in there. The slime mechanic of this thing could be improved. Like at least doing the glide real fast and slapping when you need it to go a little higher. These are miserable, but I'm too lazy to mind them for now. Not in the mood of mining. So I'm getting mad. Woo, low 60. Need a hand? Are you not gonna fight? Okay. Nothing too exciting yet. The boss area. Thank you. Huh? A boss? Wait, let's wait in the morning. I want to see this boss. So while waiting, let me pop up some my strawberry tea. Yep, you heard it right. Strawberry tea. I was thinking, why don't we have some kind of the light spell? There's a light spell to attack, but there's no light spell for utility. Like you can make it see around better? Wait patiently for the daytime to come? That's one a nice wallpaper right there. I wrote the feedback to the why does snow making daytime or nighttime longer, something like that. Okay. What are we doing here? Low 65, sheesh. Gonna have to go full power here. Okay, where's this thing? The dragon attacks something. Oh, that's terrifying. Whoa, I'm riding it. Checkpoint? Oh, now look who's here. Oof, I had to go back and grab my stuff. Where's my pet? There you are. I wish there's a closer one around here, the teleport thing. Oh. Whoops. Overshot it. Come on, there's a sword run here, right? Yeah, there we go. The teleporter. I knew there would be one. I'm waiting for the cooldown. Why why do you have to go so far away? The throw is insane. Here. Food, you need to buy food. Doesn't seem to do anything, but okay. 8, 7, 6. Let's go. Where's this guy? Take that. I'm not sure what's going on there. It suddenly like stopped doing thing and just stay there. Take the damage. Light lost sorcery. Use. I can't use it. Am I already new how to use it? How to craft it, mean? Ah, whatever. What the fudge? What's that? A debuff? The speed buff really helped me a lot there. Okay. Back for the ride. That sandworm is it's one of the first boss that I have never seen in the game before. So that's new to me. I'm quite excited. Which is something I'm looking forward to see more of other bosses that I have not seen before. Okay, this seems to be connected to the Oasis. Ooh, there's something in the middle right there. Some kind of tribe? I guess I could run up there. I'm not sure if I need it yet. Let me just collect it for later. As my inventory is not that much. Man, it would be nice if these guys didn't really move. Now, what happened to this bus right here? When a bus got busted, it land on face first. Don't mind me. Don't mind me. I'm just running. Uy, chama. This looks like a lizard's area. Lizard man. And yes, I can see the chest. Let's go get it. Huh? Bro. It's not even stacked. Whatever. Why did you pick this up? Oh, come on. You can jump on that. Ugh, my time again. Nice support. A little faster would be nice. Saw it right there. Let's go touch it. suddenly fly off. Some kind of fire crystal. Rubellite. I'm not sure they need a lot. Oh, wait! It might be the source of the thing that I can use to upgrade it. The era, something like that. We'll come back, I'll collect later. Since you already know where it is. It seems like my dragon's up there. challenge door right here. Whoa, calm down, man. Primordial Bone Dragon. Oh, Bone Dragon. Oh, 55. Sheesh. Okay. Let's give it a challenge then. You can't use your own power right here. What kind of power they can't use? It's an attack, that's enough, good enough for me. So what are we looking here? Okay. Are you telling me they had to bounce this ball to get there? I mean, barely move. Yep. I have to use pickaxe. One more ball, please. Oh no. Oh nice, it gave me the arrow, bow and arrow for this. Okay. Fly off, stay there. Oh, I didn't know to do that. Okay. First. puzzle, man. We got a Bazingo. Before we do that, let me head to the toilet real quick. Be right back, guys. I'm holding for a while. That tea just wanted to come out already. Right. My nose is itching. Okay, what I'm looking here. Oh, the luck game. What kind of poop? Come on. You didn't even want to release. You just stuck there because it's moving. Maybe not. Come on. Oh, maybe. There we go. Jeez, it took a while. The gravity glove. Oh, I see. Now, is this go straight or it is just... we'll see. Is it kind of hit? Or can I move this thing? No. Looks like it. Nope. So apparently you don't have to aim for the strength of this thing, you just shoot it when it comes. And I can't freaking... Why this one go very far away? Wait, what? Can it move back this thing a little bit? Can you just throw it? No. Fall down like this. Let's see how far we can throw. Come on. Not that far. Thank you. No way. Why? So there's a little problem here. I think it's a bug that this thing go way too far. Or it has to be like really, really precise. What happened if... put all of them. Launch along with Paul. I want to see if I can just make it a little slower. It doesn't seem to be the choice here. Hold on. What if? Good shot, but wrong way. Okay. What? Can I make myself like a baseball bat or something? What? Or does anyone want to go with the dragon? If I can lower down this thing a bit, or if I can pull this one back a bit, that's gonna be no problem. But this is a problem that when at this fixation, it go overshot it, the third one that we needed to do. So I'm not sure what to do here to fix this. Unless there's something. Can I make dragons fly over the thing? Wait there. Wait, can I build here? Kind of. Oh, I can. Okay. So the only problem here, I wanted to. Okay, hold on. Okay, let's give this a try first and see what happens. What the fuck just happened? What? Wait, what? That worked, but wait. Good. Are we boss now? What happened? When we did. Not sure what happened there. I'd surely die from something. I'm waiting for the cooldown. Oh, I think something was hitting me. So those hit me. That's the one big clutch. I hit it right when I died. I can see like the skeleton is about to attack me. Because I can't move there. Oh goody. Whew. Shield. Something tells me that I have to deal with the ice area first before here. Because these are items that from this area, right? But the next era or the age, you need the ice things. So I think we have to do the ice first. We can keep this for the next, when we got to the new area. Anyway, no problem. My god, these guys. Bro! Stop! I need some rest. Oh, nice. This sword right there. Where is it shooting from? Oh! A big guy shooting arrows somewhere. This side? There you are. Ooh. Surviving that? What? What is she looking at? I forgot to run an ad. So now the ad just took over. That's fine. There's gonna be an ad in another an hour. Some poops here. getting hit by this freaking house. Curious bird. I wonder if they have implemented the wind tornado. Because I remember they when they have the island versions, this the legacy one. There's some kind of tornado that you can use the glider into it. And you will get flung and go faster. You know what? It feels like the boss should be in the vicinity area. Like the bigger area. Okay. Where is that again? That way. I'm not dealing with you. Like in this big area of sand here. I think that sand dune thing should be in here. Not in that specific area. Like that one. Okay, then we're pretty much go around in this place. So we could go and check the snowy island also. Snowy area. Kinda want to catch one of that bird. And see if we can ride it. I believe the boss has respawned already. Or not. Okay, let's catch a bird. One bird. That's not a bird. It's back all the way there. Sheesh, it's night, about nighttime already, is it? Oh, there we go. There's some here. Let's return home first, for once. I do believe there's a big one also, but I think that's a boss version of it. Anyway, get a blue one for now. Okay. I mean, not bad. It's like riding a jolobo. Cool. So what is the stat of this? Movement speed of 150. Compared to this, 100. Okay. I'm not sure if we need both of them. Did grab something, but anyway. Thank you. one hand torch and glass feather fishing rod. Why don't I have this one in my inventory? Give it to the cats and fishes? Or maybe not? I think I want to build something, I forgot. Oh, these are the remains of the upgrading those. Put it here for now. Wait. I'm not sure where to put this thing. It's like a chest for water stuff that I collected. For food. Good enough. What time is it? Let's go with another 30 minutes. Light rosary. Thank you. guess I already know how to craft it, but where did I unlock it? I do not want to automate stuff. What's nighttime so fast? Let's head to the cold area and we'll explore there a little bit before we end it here. Let's keep these ores back. don't call it dinner. I'm too lazy. I want to look around. Exploring. How does water not freeze? Doesn't make any sense. Is it not cold enough? Oh, you know what? No, not there. Why you can't jump? It's something that I'm expecting you to jump, be able to jump. Guess I can't jump. Oh wait, you can jump, but... Okay, got it. Like, what is that? Yoshi. When you jump and... that one. Whoops. Okay. Seems like you hate the cold water too much. How much else did I get? 650. Just took like 60 health or something and now just dead. It's back to dragon. I didn't know that crocodiles or alligators are cold-blooded type creatures, but cold-blood type and in the snowy place, I think they were gonna freeze. Flash grenade. There's so many types of grenades to use here. All I'm hearing here is wind blowing my ears. I'm not sure if the game's telling me start throwing bombs or something like that. Okay. Almost there. We almost go around this place. Make up your mind, game. Penguins. This height, need bigger guy. Windrider Azimar? Nothing? I thought it was something that we can mine. Maybe something for the next round. Let's go back for once first. Set up myself this water making thing. We're gonna use water to craft ourselves the holy water, which is something we need to use for unlocking one of the tower to make it higher. That one. 5 per 1 bottle, we need 50 bottles, which means... A 100? Definitely gonna need more. I didn't have to run to the river close by. This is just like a small one around here that you have to attach next to the water to work. Thank you. Game is fun itself, but if you have to craft something, you have to wait. That's a downside part that I do not really like that much. I mean, it's kind of fun of itself, but I'd rather to skip most of those crafting sessions because it makes me sleepy. Just let this one alone, waiting for the water. Oh, so that's just only 20, we need 50, which means we need another 150. There's some kind of collectors. I do believe there's this one. Or maybe make two or three more of this thing? But I'm not sure, but I don't know what I'm gonna do with a lot of waters. Dehydrating? Alright, I guess I'll leave this here. You guys, next round we'll explore in the cold area right here. And right after that cold area, we can go up to the extremely cold area and maybe in a volcano's place. That's gonna be more interesting. And yeah. maybe do some leveling also. Those enemies in this desert area giving me a lot of XP, so I'll do some grinding off screen. So you guys stay around for a bit, I will do some raiding also. So yeah, also in the chat, who's lurking, coming by left and right, maybe talking or not, I appreciate your existence in the chat. So yeah, have a nice day guys, take care of yourself. Already writing? Likely always, like always. Like, subscribe, follow if you could for the YouTube and Twitch. See you again next time. Thank you for watching once again. Bye bye.